going into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and your tray table is put away.
We have to take a train to A because we came to the wrong terminal, but it's okay.
Yay! Flight 1, Atlanta to Detroit.
How's your flight?
It was good.
It's a little bumpy.
A little bumpy.
Flight boards in 10 minutes, and it is at gate A38. Short layover. We grabbed some McDonald's and then we are running back to the plane, and it is right here and they're all boarding.
We have to go.
We gotta go. That's our plane.
We're almost on the airplane to go to South Korea.
For how many hours?
Ever. No, 15.
Score.
How do you feel?
Ready to settle down. We got this.
So far, we have the whole row.
Don't jinx it.
We're gonna cross our fingers.
Thank you. just got off the plane. It ended up being around 13 hours. I didn't sleep. She slept the whole time. We ate just a lot of food. She skipped a meal because she slept all the time. And now we have 3.5 hours to kill. So we are just moseying around this really cool airport.
I'm watching opera singers and exploring the garden.
That's really cool mood lighting. Don't mind our faces going from purple to blue to orange.
Okay.
But we have one more 6-hour flight to Bangkok and we get in at midnight and that is it. I think we're pretty happy for 20 hours in this. Cue exposure correction and time lapse. So we didn't finish up the vlog last night. We got in at 2:30 to our Airbnb and we just passed out. Well, we actually walked to 7-Eleven, got some toasties, came back, and then passed out at 2:30 in the morning. So, bed area, corner area, bench area, view. Nice little safe, little table, little Kate.
Hi!
Huge fridge, toilet on a platform, and shower. Not horrible.
Welcome to Bangkok.
Welcome. Before we start day two, we're closing day one. And now we're gonna switch over to vlog two. So enough of travel day, that was crazy. We're still very tired, but we're not gonna stay indoors. We're gonna go get out there in the sun.
It looks hot, and it feels hot, but in a good way.
So more to come, we're out.